Actually, I start explaining about my life story is sometimes difficult to share. So some dark point is also there and bright point is also there. So two parts there in my whole life story. So I was born in remote area, Tehradun district, eastern part of Nepal, in poor family, with sighted, as a sighted child. But at that time, my parents became very happy and they celebrate very joyfully. And because why they are happy, became very happy, there is also cause. Before my birth, my mother already got two daughters, sister, but she was not happy to have daughter as a children. Her expectation was for son. So my father, mother, both tried to convince the God, pray the God to get about getting the son. And finally, I came in awe. So they became very happy. But unfortunately, you see, when I came in awe, then the dark part started in my life. When I was age of 18 months, then I lost my father. And age of 7, I lost my vision. Now when I became 8, then I lost my mother.
Oh no.
Oh yeah. So I told you, Vivani, but it's a very bitter parts are there. Then my elder sister has already got married, and we remain only two, my little sister and me. And we compelled to left our home. So I start to stay with my elder brothers, godmother's sons. And then in my age of 8 to 11, I struggled very much. That time I used to work as a servant with other persons at home. But the time will not remain always dark. Bright part also will come, that I believe. Sparking days came in my life. That was our previous king, past king's mother, Ratna. She came in my district, Tehradun. The mayor of my VDC, Mr. Devi Bhadratum Bambe, he was a village development committee mayor. He explained to the mother king, Ratna, about me. Then she brought me Kathmandu. Then the bright time started from that time. That was very that was very amazing time for me. So I start to study with inclusive manner with the other types of disabilities. The organization was established by the locomotor disabled, severe locomotor disabled Mr. Khandar Bahadur Pasnet, Jor Party. Then I was enrolled there, admitted there. Then I start to study with physical disabled, deaf friends, and other types of disabilities. So I have experience with the inclusion with disabilities. What I learned studying with them, The inclusion should be implemented properly. If we just mix the, that will not be the inclusion. The inclusion should be appropriate, and if the physical disabled and blind can be included in proper perfectly, but in absence of sign language interpreter, blind and visually impaired people cannot be together. So, I used to say every time, without developing, without preparing the necessary arrangement, you cannot start, you cannot introduce the inclusion. I'm advocating in that way. Then, from that organization, I complete my primary education. Then I start to, there was no provision for higher education in that school. There was vocational training system provision, and I complete my vocational training, and I complete my education up to grade 4. Then the organization start to farewell from that organization to me. Then when the certificate distribution time came, Princess Shanti, the Princess Shanti is the king of past king sister, and she came for certificate distribution. I cast that time. Directly I request to the princess, this education is not enough for me. I want to do further education. I want to study further. I request, and she arranged education for me in laboratory school in Kathmandu. That school is the first school of Nepal for the blind, that is integrated school. In Nepal, we don't have a special school system like this. We have, from the very beginning, we started, Nepal government has started integrated education for the blind and visually impaired people. Then after, other education system program was started from other disabilities as well. From this school, I learned many things. Then I able to develop my confidence also, because I studied with the sighted students there. My friends were all sighted. Only few blind friends were blind and visually impaired people. But we studied together with the sighted. We worked studied together with the sighted. So I never feel isolation and loneliness. Even today, I don't think I am blind. When I start to walk, only that time, I'm blind. Otherwise, I can't believe I'm blind. So. What I'm focusing here, from inclusion, through inclusion, many confidence and many self-esteem, many beliefs and cooperation will be developed from the inclusion. Then, when I complete my school education, then I got other opportunity to work as a teacher in government school. Then I served in school as a teacher for 15 years continuously. And then I went to work far western part of Nepal. There I spent 15 years. Then from far western part of Nepal, I complete my intermediate level education. Then I done bachelor degree as a private student. Then after completion of graduation, then I studied master degree. I come I have known master degree in history. Then our friends, the Nepali Association of the Friends, requested me to be a president of Nepali Association of the Blind. Then from 1998, I started to work as a president for 16 years. Then last 3 years back, I hand over the presidency to our friends, because I have made one ultimate goal. Until and unless I will not develop my organization, I will not make strong my organization, sustain my organization, I will not leave the president's post. Then when our team able to be make sustain our organization, we arrange budget, regular budget from the government, then somehow our organization became sustained. Then I resigned from the president, retired from the president post. Then I start to work as a executive advisor, and right now I'm working as a director there. But then many things, many things has given me from my organization and my friends. So whatever I'm here, that is because of my support of my friends and my organization. So I'm very much pleased with my friends and other disability rights activists. And whatever I have been involved in, whatever policies, programs have been developed in the disability sector, directly, indirectly, I have been involved, and I have given contribution to develop all policies and constitution, in new constitution, whatever provision we have made. There is also, I have done, our team has done tremendous contribution. So right now we are proud of, so proudly we can say we have political rights in our constitution. And after 2 years, you can see many parliamentary members, many minister also, you can see in our country context from the disability domain. So what I would like to say here, opportunity is the main thing. Opportunity can be the significant breakthrough of the life for any person. So our greatest poet, you see, Lakshmana Prasad Devkota, he was the main greatest poet of Nepal. He used to say, if our Nepalese friend got opportunity as other developed countries people, many woodcutter will be the Shakespeare in Nepal as well. Now this is of we have made. So we make the road by walking. We believe on that. So whatever we have achieved right now, that is due to our solidarity, unity amongst the disability and deeply disability organizer. So this story I told you very, very brief. You can log in Kandipur. Kandipur, there is a three times that Kandipur has published this story. You can log in. Mr. Limbu inside, where he was child, or Narwal Limbu Sam Sada. If you type the Kandipur magazine, you can see all these things. And I hope whatever I share here, our new generation and you are people, those who are not direct involved with the disability sector, you will also learn something, I believe, on that. For giving me a chance to share my life story here, thank you very much to Sandy and organizer team, at last, and others. Thank you very much. And I would like to hear,
thank you very much. Well, that was an important and told, it's been 15 minutes, so thank you.
Yes.
I think it was pretty close. Thank you very much. Yes. It's always very hard to...